Alright guys, I am recording, and again, the video didn't get uploaded yet, or maybe by this time, it got uploaded. Excuse me, if you didn't watch the other video, I talked to a guy from the Pennsylvania Paranormal Association. His name is Mark Keys. He viewed my email, viewed my some of my videos I sent him. He sent them to a psychic medium, and apparently the person who had this mirror originally had a drug and alcohol problem and supposedly killed themselves in front of the mirror. At least that's what she feels. I'm not gonna sit in here just yet. I'm gonna just set the mirror up, or the camera up, for a little bit to let it record, just to see if anything happens. It's about 1 o'clock in the morning on I think today's the 19th. Saturday the 19th, yeah, so, December 19th, so, yeah, but, unfortunately, from what I was told, is I'm not dealing with just a ghost. I am dealing with a demonic presence, as from what they feel. I was advised to get the mirror out of the house until I know more about it, but I already feel that if it is a demonic presence, it's already loose in the house, considering it's following me around, slamming doors, whispering in my ear, growling in my ear, touching my ear, throwing stuff out of my hands, quite literally. Like, I had my pistol in my hand, and it was in a holster, but I had my pistol in my hand, and I had my camera in my hand. And the other day, thank God, I was standing close to the couch, because out of nowhere, like, I was walking from the bedroom to the living room. We were getting ready to leave, and it literally felt like somebody basically swiped the stuff out of my hand. And in one instant, I actually forget about this until just now. It was literally the day before this. Literally the day before this happened. I was carrying my holster again with my gun in it. I was obviously carrying the gun. You know, the handle and the butt of the gun was, you know, facing up. You know, obviously if you turn it upside down, the holster upside down, the gun's gonna fall out. I was carrying it right side up, and out of nowhere, somehow, and I have no idea how, but somehow the gun lifted out of the holster, completely going against gravity and completely falling to the ground. It scared the shit out of me, because I was afraid that it was going to go off. It scared the hell out of me. But yeah, that's basically what's going on. I'm setting the camera up for a little while, and I'm just going to let it record. So enjoy. Fuck was that? Hello? Whatever it is, it's pissed off because I know it's secret. By the way, to all you people, the reason why I yelled is because my cat came in from outside. I put him in his bedroom, and he likes to claw at the door and try to rip the door open. He already broke the door. He knows better. He's just being a complete asshole. So, but yeah, I decided to yell at him instead of storming in that room like a crazy person. So, because. I don't know, I just didn't feel like it. So, anyways, yeah, that's what's going on. But other than that, I'm going back to the bedroom. You may hear me come out again because I got a bowl of ice cream. I may have to put the bowl back in the sink. I may wait until after later on until I come out. I don't know yet. So, later on.